The following is a presentation of Patrick McSpare Productions. Ladies and gentlemen, it is Monday, November 27th, and welcome to another episode of WWE 2K18 My Career Mode. We are two nights removed from WrestleMania, and Patrick Murphy was not booked for WrestleMania. Now, tonight is the Superstar Shakeup. However, we are going to wait until the end of the episode to tell you who ended up where. Could this be Patrick Murphy's last night on SmackDown Live? I don't know. We'll have to find out at the end of the episode. However, Patrick Murphy is frustrated. He was left off of WrestleMania, and now I believe he is going to speak to Renee Young to get some things off of his chest. You are an active participant on social media. Who do you like to follow, Mr. Murphy?
Well, first off, Renee, I'm not too worried about social media followers, for one. And two, you should be asking me why I was left off of WrestleMania. So I try to follow back every fan that follows me. I love hearing what everyone thinks, especially when it's good news. Whenever you guys share memes or videos, I can't get enough of that stuff. The WWE Universe is so creative on how to push WWE superstars, something that management fails to do. Considering I was left off of WrestleMania, it's a travesty, in my opinion, Renee.
After everything you've accomplished, do you have anything that you regret?
I regret even signing with the WWE in the first place, but you know what? That's a different story for another time, Renee. So, guess what I think? Absolutely not. Everything I've done, good or bad, has led me to where I am now. Even the mistakes I've made have helped me get to this position. I don't regret anything because everything has been a learning experience. Everything has taught me how to be a better superstar in the WWE. But to everyone out there, tonight, look out, because I am going to go on a rampage like you've never seen before.
There you have it. Back to you guys.
Patrick Murphy, oh boy, he is frustrated that he was left off at the past WrestleMania card, Renee.
Each fan of yours. Keep it up, man. I see that you're disappointed about not making it to WrestleMania, but hey, you know what? There's always next year.
There's always next year? Renee, I was left off of WrestleMania in general. And they should have at least put me in the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal. Something. Oh boy, I ain't got time to deal with this nonsense today. Who's in catering? That G.I. Joe DX Jabroni. What are you doing, Mr. Green Power Ranger? Let's catch up later. Now is not the time to talk. Seriously? You are my personal assistant. And you're going to talk to me that way? You know what? You green-haired G.I. Joe Power Ranger, that's what you get for disrespecting me. Come on, let's go. Let's fight. I ain't got time for you BS. Boom. How about that? You want to sit there and talk smack about me now? Huh? Let's see how you like it getting close to being put through a table. Better yet, why don't I get this trash can? Because you are nothing but a piece of trailer park trash. Want a little bit of carry? Want to stuff your face carry? There you go, you jackass. Oh, you want to get up? You want some more? Huh? Want some more? Take that, you bastard. Boom. You've had enough, Stephen Riley? Huh? You've had enough? Have you had enough? Oh, you ain't coming after me, boy. You ain't coming after me. You're gonna sit there and take that punishment like a man. You are nothing to me. You should be shining my boots right now. You don't belong on this roster. I am gonna destroy you. That is a guarantee. Take that, you little Power Ranger punk. Oh, you want some more? Huh? Stay down. I mean it. Stay down. There's nothing for you. You better take that, you jerk. You want to sit there and talk smack about me? Well, here's a chair shot to the head. Hopefully, I give you a migraine when this is all over. How about I break your leg in the process, too? Huh? How about another chair shot for good measure? How about that? Oh, you haven't had enough? Well, I got something for you. Let me DDT you onto this concrete floor. Oh, you are not going to get away with this, Stephen Riley. You are going to pay for your sins. You don't get to talk to the real deal heel that way and expect to get away with it. You understand? You're nothing but a chump. You're nothing but a rookie. A guy who should be shining my good old boots. A guy who should be carrying my bags. You got that? So next time, you better watch what you say. Because the next time you don't, I guarantee you, I will end your career. Because you won't make a living. And I guarantee you, the next time you cross me, you are going to get a beating. You sit there. Sit your ass down, boy. Sit your ass down. You ain't nothing. 5 pound nothing. Oh, hey. Nothing's calling. Hello. Hey, it's nothing. He says he knows you. You stupid Hamburglar. How about that? How about a DDT for good measure? You see that? Don't you ever disrespect me again, punk. Wow, Patrick Murphy. Woo, boy. He is frustrated and he weren't kidding. He is on a rampage tonight. Chad Gable, it's best you not get on my bad side. You think just because the crowd cheers for you, you're heading to the top? Remember who hired you and who pays you next time you decide who to please. If Vinny ain't cheering, you ain't winning. Well, guess what? If I ain't cheering, I have the right to beat some ass in the locker room. How about that, Chad Gable? You're nothing. Since Mr. Jason Jordan is Kurt Angle's long-lost son, you've become nothing. How about that? Cha-chow! Hey, hello. Hey, it's nothing, Chad Gable. He says he knows you, too. Go join that green-haired Power Ranger trailer park punk. Shinsuke, I ain't got time for you today. At least for right now. And Baron Corbin, my main man, how you doing? I've seen you in the ring. Your work is intense. I am sure I am not the only one that is seeing your talent. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise, especially your own inner voice, my friend. Why don't you go out there tonight and make an impact?
Okay, Baron Corbin, I'll be sure to do that. You know, I'm frustrated right now. I was left off for WrestleFreaking-Mania, my friend. I do not deserve this type of treatment, my friend. Shinsuke, did you hear I was left off for WrestleMania? Never mind, you're paying attention to your phone. Big E! New Day rocks. Big E, how you doing, my main man? Oh, don't you dare be sour for your favorite member of the New Day. And remember, success in this company isn't about kissing some donkey behind. It's about having fun. Guy rate. Because New Day rocks. New Day rocks. New Day rocks. New Day rocks. Oh man, Big E, my man out here getting it. My man is out here getting it. You know, it just came to mind. Kevin Owens paid me to do something tonight. I don't know what it is, but I guess we'll figure it out. Shinsuke, you are good in the ring. You are good outside of the ring. You can talk pretty okay. Maybe a little better than Shinsuke Nakamura, but just a little. Yeah, I talk way better than you, my friend. But Kevin Owens paid us to do something tonight, and I'm still trying to figure out what that is. But anyways, we're going to figure it out in just a second, as this is SmackDown Live. All hell has broken loose already! And tonight, we are two nights removed from WrestleMania, as tonight we make our stop to Columbus, Ohio, at Ohio State University, as tonight, the real deal heel, Patrick Murphy, who is frustrated on being left off the WrestleMania card, tonight he gets his chance at redemption, as tonight he takes on the one half of the Bludgeon Brothers, Eric Rowan. Patrick Murphy has already expressed his frustrations already. He's gone on an interview with Renee Young, expressed his frustrations, and then he took out his personal assistant in the back. Clearly, Patrick Murphy is frustrated being left off the WrestleMania card, but tonight, Patrick Murphy has a chance to continue and what I would like to call a little bit of a winning streak as of late. Tonight, he gets his hands on Eric Rowan. He could have his chance at redemption tonight. He could impress management, tell them, hey, I do not want to be left off another pay-per-view card again. Whether or not he will be able to do so,
That remains to be seen. But tonight, Patrick Murphy has an open stage in front of him. He may not be in front of 80,000 people, but the whole world is watching live tonight. And I guarantee you, he is wanting to make a good impression.
And his opponent, weighing in at 315 pounds, Lunchin' Brother, Eric Rowan!
Eric Rowan is one half of the Bludgeon Brothers. He is, he's been kind of lost in the shuffle as of late. He just can't seem to get anything going, whether it's injury or whatever. He has just not been the same since splitting from the Wyatt family. However, Eric Rowan could start that road to redemption tonight by getting a huge win over Patrick Murphy, that he will have a tough test ahead of him, because Patrick Murphy against Giants has been pretty damn impressive, and that is a good track record for Patrick Murphy. Both men getting ready to go. And here we go! The match is underway, and Eric Rowan showing his power off early. Wow! Eric Rowan, as we said, one half of the Bludgeon Brothers. He was also at one point an NXT tag team champion with other Bludgeon Brother, Luke Harper. But since that time coming up to the main roster, being a part of the Wyatt family, Eric Rowan has not found any success whatsoever. He's been lost in the shuffle here in WWE. It almost as if he's been relegated to curtain jerker. But now tonight, he has that chance at redemption. Just like Patrick Murphy has a chance at redemption tonight. As he is up on the top turnbuckle, there's a missile drop kick off the top rope. And now Patrick Murphy clearly in control of this matchup, and Eric Rowan shows off his power, and another drop kick by Patrick Murphy. Patrick Murphy, frustrated being left off the WrestleMania card. He feels as if he should have at least been a part of the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, but sometimes you just don't get your way here in the WWE. Sometimes you gotta wait your turn these days. And now Patrick Murphy, using his in-ring technique, going to work on Eric Rowan. And there's some of that amateur wrestling background. It may not be as powerful as, let's say, a suplex or a headlock, but it does the trick. And now turn around, Patrick Murphy, Irish whip in the corner, and wait a minute, big boot missed, but a bad body drop by Eric Rowan. And there's a kick to the back. Wait a minute, cover one, and that's all Eric Rowan's going to get. Patrick Murphy is not going to be pinned that easy. And there is a left hand by Patrick Murphy. Eric Rowan with an Irish whip. And now that's an illegal chokehold, ref. Come on. And now Eric Rowan just stomping a mud hole in Patrick Murphy. Patrick Murphy has nowhere to go. And now there's a fireman's carry by Patrick Murphy. Now Patrick Murphy with the flashback. Patrick Murphy is quickly taking control of this matchup. Cover! And that's all Patrick Murphy's going to get. Not even a one count. Wait a minute. Another cover. Not even a one count again. Patrick Murphy is going to take advantage of every opportunity he gets. And now Eric Rowan, Irish whip, rebound, sidewalk slam by Eric Rowan. Eric Rowan can use that powerful, and now he knocks Patrick Murphy to the outside. And now Eric Rowan is going to the outside. He is going to follow Patrick Murphy, but Patrick Murphy counters with a jawbreaker. And now Patrick Murphy gets back inside the ring. And there is a drop kick by Patrick Murphy. Patrick Murphy doing the smart thing here. Patrick Murphy now with another jawbreaker. He is quickly gaining back control of this matchup. And now Patrick Murphy has got Eric Rowan. What is he going to do? He's got him up, hung towards the middle rope. There's the Hangman's neck breaker. That shall do the trick. That shall neutralize Eric Rowan. And now Patrick Murphy, Irish whip in the corner. There's the Irish whip. And now Patrick Murphy is going for the one-winged angel. He's got Eric Rowan up. Shades of Kenny Omega. One-winged angel. That should be all. One, two. And Eric Rowan kicks out at two. Man, what heart by Eric Rowan. And now Patrick Murphy, he's going for it. Center of the ring. He's got it locked in. He's got the Lion Tamer locked in to the center of the ring. Eric Rowan trying to fight his way to the ropes. But Eric Rowan is just too powerful and he escapes. And now Patrick Murphy is going for it again. But Eric Rowan counters. And now Eric Rowan with a snapmare takedown. And he is now going to crank the neck of Patrick Murphy. He's going to twist it like a pretzel. The Patrick Murphy with a couple of punches to the midsection counters. And now he's going for the swinging Hangman's neck breaker once again. And now Patrick Murphy, letting the ego get the best of him, is pleasing the crowd here tonight at Ohio State University. Eric Rowan moves out the way. And now Eric Rowan has got Patrick Murphy up and slings him to the ropes with a hot shot. Wow, what a matchup so far. Irish whip in the corner now. Eric Rowan, why has he got in mind? He's now got Patrick Murphy tied in a tree of woe. And now Eric Rowan just choking the life out of Patrick Murphy. But Patrick Murphy rolls to the outside. Eric Rowan now back in the ring. Oh, wait a minute. Patrick Murphy was going for a backbreaker, but that was countered by Eric Rowan. And now Eric Rowan has got Patrick Murphy. Oh man, what a backbreaker. And now Patrick Murphy is up. There's a shoulder block followed by another one. Patrick Murphy's on a roll, but he gets sent over the top rope. But now Patrick Murphy makes his way to the top, which leads to the famous double axe handle. Wow, Patrick Murphy is on a roll here. Patrick Murphy now in control. He's got Eric Rowan in trouble. Dirty deeds. That should be all. One, two, and Patrick Murphy is not done. That is a huge mistake right there. But I think he wants to make an exclamation point right now. And now he's got Eric Rowan up. Last call. Last call. Last call. That should be all. Wow, what impressive power by Patrick Murphy. Wow. One, two, and Patrick Murphy beats Eric Rowan here tonight on SmackDown Live. What an impressive victory. There's some of the highlights right there. There's the One Winged Angel and then the Dirty Deeds, which will be followed by the Last Call. And that would lead to Eric Rowan's demise. There you see it, and then it was led by a three count.
Here is your winner, the real deal, heel, Patrick Murphy.
Patrick Murphy has shown me a lot of things tonight. He wants to be the future of the WWE, and I think he took a huge step there tonight. And too sweet to that, my friend. And now Patrick Murphy's got a mic. I guess he has something to get off his chest. Let's listen in. Oh, Columbus! Your boy is in a real bad mood tonight. Someone was looking to get me riled up. Well, mission accomplished, management. Mission accomplished, but that is not what I'm out here to do tonight. I'll talk about that at a later date. So this is what it's come to. I work, slave, and punish my body in the service and the pursuit of greatness. And all I have to show for it is some loudmouth jerk taking shots at me. Seems like a waste of both our time. Mine because he's weakling and beneath my talent level. He ain't got nothing on me. Let me tell you. Chris Jericho thinks he's pretty clever, throwing around those insults. Truth is, I could eat a bowl of alphabet soup and puke out something funnier. Now come out here, you stupid idiot, so I can smack the stupid out of your humiliating face. Oh boy! It's Chris Jericho! Patrick Murphy called out Chris Jericho, and now Chris Jericho is coming out to the ring. Oh boy, that is a big mistake by Patrick Murphy as he realized what he just done here. I don't know if he has or hasn't, but I guess we are about to find out what Jericho has to say. Let's listen in. How about this? Just the guy I was looking for, and here you are, right where I want you. Oh, did I interrupt your little speech? I'd say I'm sorry, but I think this crowd agrees with me when I say that nobody wants to hear what you have to say. On the other hand, I have some things to say to you, so listen up, Junior. Mm-hmm. Junior? Mm. So this is it. The moment you've been waiting for. You wanted me, you got me. Now, are you going to make the most of this opportunity? Go on and jump if you feel froggy, Jericho. But if you swing first, you better not miss. Cause otherwise, you will make my list. I'm tired of your games. You're spit-talking, coming out to this ring and shooting on different superstars. Let me tell you, friend, it gets old. Everyone out here and in the back is tired of running. You're running your mouth, and it's time you either put up or shut the hell up! Really? That's what you think, Jericho? What's that old saying? Those who can do and those who can't teach. That's the only explanation I could come up with for why you're out here rambling. And while I'm clearly ready for a fight, I don't back down from anyone, so why don't you put the microphone down and face me like a man, Jericho? Management is a lot of things, but one thing they are not is stupid. They see the reaction when I come out here. They see you and me standing in this ring, and they know what the people want to see. So let's give them what they want. Junior. Okay. Well, I have a little challenge. You can make all the demands you want, but the truth remains that we'll have a match when I'm good and ready. It may not be tonight, but I guarantee you when it happens, you'll be the one lying on the mat unconscious while I stand over you in glorious victory as your new United States champion. Whoa, hold up there, Tex. I don't know how they do it where you come from, but where I come from, there's a little thing we call respect. You don't just step up to a man in the ring and start going off half-cocked. You know what happens, Patrick Murphy, when you do that? You know what happens, Patrick Murphy? You just made the list! You want to talk about respect? That's a real laugh coming from you. You don't know if anything about respect, and you never have. But I'm going to teach you respect tonight, Jericho. I think we've all learned one thing tonight after this little discussion. It becomes crystal clear that I am and will always be better than you. You can save your breath from here on out because nothing will change that fact. As for us competing, I have better things to do. So why don't you get out of my ring?
Oh boy! Looks like Patrick Murphy wants a shot at Chris Jericho and the United States Championship. Whether or not management will grant Patrick Murphy that opportunity, we are going to have to find out in the coming weeks. But coming up next, Sami Zayn is going to take on one member of the New Day and Big E in a last man standing match. No pinfalls, no submissions, and no disqualifications. The only way to win this match is to beat your opponent so bad that they cannot answer the count of 10. This match is sponsored by Truth. Hashtag finish it with Truth. Has made quite the impression on the main roster. Some good, some you kind of have to question. He's been relegated to curtain jerker by Shane McMahon. So finally, at Hell in a Cell, back in October, he took his chances. He took matters into his own hands by costing Shane McMahon a match against Kevin Owens.
Oh, WWE Universe! Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your longest reigning tag champs and feel the power! It's a new day, yes it is!
And who's your opponent?
Big E has made quite the impression on the main roster. While he was one third of the longest reigning tag champs as the New Day are former four-time champions, Big E's singles career has been underrated. He is a former NXT champion, and he is also a former Intercontinental champion. So his tag team career kind of overshadows what he's done in his singles career. But Big E has what it takes to get it done in the WWE. That's why the New Day is arguably one of the best tag teams of all time. But tonight, he must compete in a last man standing match against Sami Zayn. Both men are ready, and here we go. This last man standing match is underway. This match will not end until one person cannot answer the count of 10. Collar and elbow tie up. Now, are we going to get a clean break here? And we do. And now Sami Zayn now going for a neck breaker. Wow, what a maneuver. Wait a minute, Sami Zayn is down. Uh-oh, Kevin Owens, music is hit. Where's Kevin? Where is he? Wait a minute, Patrick Murphy is out here. What is he doing? And Patrick Murphy with a side Russian leg sweep. Remember, no disqualification here. He's got Big E up. Last call. Wow. So that was the bidding Kevin Owens wanted Patrick Murphy to do. Holy smokes, what a night here on SmackDown Live. Holy Jesus! What a night. Great job out there tonight. Well, thank you, Baron Corbin. After this rough month this month, I need something to turn around in my favor. DB, I've got nothing to say to you. Shinsuke, you're too busy on your phone, my man. I ain't got time for you either. Nobody, I'm sorry, Big E. I didn't know it was you. I just had to take the huge payday from Kevin Owens. I'm sorry, my man. It's Rusev Day! But we ain't got enough time to talk to you, so due to time constraints, so we kind of have to leave it at that, Rusev. I hate to dish you like that, but that is going to do it. And before we go, here is the Superstar Shakeup. Moving from SmackDown to Raw is Baron Corbin, Eric Rowan, and getting the call up from NXT to go to Monday Night Raw is the glorious Bobby Roode. Now moving from Raw to SmackDown will be R-Truth, getting the call up from NXT, Cassius Ohno, and the monster among men, Braun Strowman. So it looks as if Patrick Murphy is safe from the Superstar Shakeup, and he will remain on SmackDown Live. And that will do it for this episode of WWE 2K18, My Career Mode. I'm running out of breath, ladies and gentlemen. That was a huge Superstar Shakeup. Braun Strowman on SmackDown, that is impressive, ladies and gentlemen. So with that being said, we will join you, excuse me, on Wednesday for another episode of WWE 2K18 My Career Mode. Be sure to smash that thumbs up button as hard as you possibly can. Be sure to share this series on social media if you've been enjoying this series. And please subscribe to the channel. I appreciate you all's love and support, and I hope you all enjoyed your Thanksgiving weekend. So, for all of us at Patrick McSpan Productions, this is Patrick McSpan saying so long, and I'll see you soon. Goodbye, love, and good night. Barry! This telecast is copyrighted for the private use of our audience. Any use of this telecast, pictures, or descriptions without Patrick McSparren Productions' consent is prohibited. Be sure to subscribe to Patrick McSparren Productions for more exclusive content.